A surprising form of DNA shuffling may have changed the evolution of sex in the disease-causing fungus Cryptococcus. Inside cells, DNA is packaged into structures called chromosomes. A gene is one section of a chromosome. When chromosomes from two different parents come together, they are bound by a structure called the centromere. Normally, the centromere serves as a sort of anchor for the arms of the chromosomes to trade genes, adding to biodiversity. More than 50 million years ago, the fungus Cryptococcus had its sex genes on two different chromosomes. This arrangement gave them not just two sexes, but many. So how did a fungus with many different sexes get down to just two? Duke scientists say the genes were brought together when the chromosomes traded arms, as they do. Only this time, they also traded parts of the centromere. Most scientists thought centromeres were too dense and uninteresting to be involved in recombination. Additional DNA shuffling within the new chromosome put the sex genes next to each other. And with time, they merged, becoming a single gene. This discovery has scientists looking for DNA swapping at the centromere in other species. It might help us understand genetic defects in humans.